This is thoracic rotation. To start out, you're going to be on your hands and knees. Hands under your shoulders, knees under your hips. You're going to move your hands in so that they're underneath your face. Take one hand up, come back so that it's on the back of your neck and your head. From here, you're going to take a deep breath in. And then as you exhale, open up through the top. Inhale, come back to the bottom. Exhale, open back up to the top.